That's not what your mom said! When I sucked. When I had that good tasting pussy, bye. Oh! Nigga! Oh, ow. I hated Superman's section of this. It was always such a hard part. Why did I just use that? That's why. And I let boom. Boom. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Hey. Aquaman, suck a dick, fucking fish boy. It looks like Deadpool for a second there. Now I realize it's somebody else. What are your other ones? Okay, that's pointless as all hell. Look at this. Whoa. Well, that's pointless as all hell, too. Ow.
What makes you think you'll win? I'm Superman.
I'm Superman. Fuck it. I'll wager. And I'll lose. Okay, can we stop with the spamming, please? Fuck you, Aquaman. Ah! Fucking robot thing.
Superman, you've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, guy. You're always going to be easy.
Let's get through this first.
We'll need to stop.
Doomsday. My second most favoritest guy of them all. Superman. Come on, Doomsday, help me out. Lift it up. Thanks, Doomsday. How you been? How'd that feel? How come my thing says that I'm playing Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls?
Then you'll live disappointed.
Oh, I forgot about that diamond skin thing that he has. Now, if I can get him. Now. Where I want him. Which is there. Boing. Boom!
None can stop me.
I have before.
You win. For now, fat boy. Nope. Don't think I don't know how to block your super doomsday.
Doomsday's not today.
Yep, which got owned. Bye, Doomsday. Thanks for the visit. Come back soon. Ah! Pull
you
over
eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there. Protection? Disappearance? We'll be punished. Sure. We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine. It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction.
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't
just... stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom. It's time to give it back.
If I die on this, I'm gonna rage hardcore, because I usually die on this. Especially when I play this on Injustice mode. Knowing me, I don't know how lucky I'm gonna be, so... But today seems like my lucky day. Now for the hardest part, because this is where shit got fucking hard. Ow, ow, because he started using those again. Oh. Oh, no, no, come on, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. You're done! Bop, 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 bop. No more health for Batman! Or Superman. You're fucking done, boy.
Your reign is over.
Yeah, I remember this. It's done now. Please don't hurt me.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand.
Oh, fucking yeah. You're done.
in. The next job is restoring civil order. The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help. Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us. So you haven't changed your mind? I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do. You think Batman has a future here? Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic. And your Superman? He'll stand trial. They all will. He was right, you know. About what? Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of. I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind. Yeah? If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you. You'll have to get in line.
Well, I beat it. That was fun. Alrighty, well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting off for the night. It is 2:30 in the morning my time here. I'm not even on schedule for work for fucking live streaming, but who cares? But anyways, it was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.